Here we go. Tao and Paul Kim. We got another collab right now. I think this is a cover song. So we are about to say, is it Say Something, I'll Give It Up? Is it that song? I don't know. It's called Say Something. Something is that song. I don't know if it's going to be, but let's go and check it out. Paul Kim, Tao Tuesday. Hey yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are good. Your boy's back, aka the dope guy that kind of rap, and today is another episode of Tao Tuesday. Today we got another collab, Tao and Paul Kim. So I checked out Paul Kim has a song, freaking for the name of the song, but he has a song, and a couple Tao Tuesdays ago, I think it was like 2 weeks ago, I checked out another collab. It was Paul Kim's song and Tao just featured on it, but that was Begin Again 3 performance, live performance, but I didn't check out the live performance because those videos, they get blocked for some reason if I checked out those, so I checked out a lyric video. And today we're checking out something else. I think this is a cover song, Say Something, Tao and Paul Kim. So this is also a Begin Again 3 performance. They did a live performance. I wish I could check out the live performance, but I can't because it will get blocked if I react to that. So again, we're reacting to a lyric video. So shout out to this person, Sunday in August, for making this video or this lyric video. So we're going to check that one out today. If you guys have any future Tao Tuesday requests, let me know in the comments. I love this duo, Paul Kim and Tao. Their voices always mix well together. The last song that I checked out with Paul Kim and Tao, I was really enjoying that song. So hopefully it's going to be the same this time. So if you guys enjoy my videos and you haven't subscribed, press subscribe and press that bell. Notifications so don't miss I post a new video. You can also follow me on Instagram right here. Okay. And it doesn't say who this song is originally by, the Say Something song. So I don't know if this is a cover or if it's like one of their songs. I don't think it is, but let's find out. I knew it was a song.
I'm giving up on you. I'm not giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to.
If you want me to, Tao, if you want me to.
Anywhere I would have followed you.
Followed you.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I'm giving up on you. I'm giving up.
And I, feeling so small.
This is what I'm saying. The dynamic between these two is great.
It was over my head. Nothing at all. And I,
does Tao get her own part?
Say something,
okay. Verse 2 is coming, so I think Tao's verse is coming. Her solo verse part.
I,
never mind.
Come
on. No.
Goodbye.
Come on, tail. No, not yet. Come on, I'm not giving up on this song. Taeyeon, you better get your own part.
Sorry that I couldn't get to you.
I'm sorry I couldn't listen to the song earlier. Really?
Say something.
Really? What the? What? So, Taeyeon didn't really get her own part in this song. I thought she was gonna get her own part, but she just kind of harmonized with Paul Kim. And I was kind of like, although I was enjoying the song, as you could see by my reaction, I love these two as a duo, but like, this is a Taeyeon Tuesday, so I wanted to hear like at least like a Taeyeon solo part, which I don't think I heard much of. But anyways, that was my reaction to this song, and it was a song that I was thinking of. I don't really remember who the original artist is still. But I'm probably being really dumb right now because I think I should know who this artist is. But I've definitely heard the song, and it's definitely the song I was thinking of in my head before checking out this video. And yes, I still hope that one day that Taeyeon and Paul Kim actually do an original song together. That would be like an amazing song. If they come out with a music video or even like a lyric video, I will be here to check it out. Because like I say, these two dynamics are very good. As you can see by this, they pretty much harmonize throughout the song except for that one part where at the beginning Paul Kim just started the entire, I guess, first part of the song, and then Taeyeon comes in and then blends in with Paul Kim's voice, and then it makes for an amazing collab. So that is it. I don't know if they have any more Paul Kim and Taeyeon performances with this Begin Again 3. I don't think so, because I've checked out two of them already, this one and another one, and I think that's all they did. So if there is another one, I might just check it out. If you want to let me know about another one, let me know in the comments. But that is it for me today. If you guys enjoyed this video, you haven't subscribed, press subscribe and press that bell notification so don't miss I post a new video. If you guys have any future Taeyeon Tuesday requests, let me know in the comments and give me a link to your request, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Hey, this is the outro. If you want to check out more videos, click on the screen right now. If you want to check in for more videos, go to my channel and check them out. While you're at it, subscribe right here. Say something.